So many people get that wrong. And, you know, there's some prolific managers out there that I know in social media. They're on the news or on Twitter and they're talking about this stock or talking about this segment of the market. The client opens up their portfolio and it's not in there. And so you absolutely have to have consistency in your messaging, but it also has to be reflected in the bottom line.